On the gate. Riders in. Left to right.
Gate hits the deck. The 111 Marino got the pump. Green right in the middle of it. Looks like Charge and Chad Thompson got to come on around. Got to double check it. Yeah, it's Reem. Reem in the 111 of Marino. Reem and Marino. One front end. Looks like the 215 of Robinson coming on around for the second spot. It's Reem and Robinson. Reem and Robinson. Reem with a shot at the title is standing on the gas right now. Donnie Robinson would like to be the splitter. Got Jumpman in three spot trying to find a way in. Reem out Jumpman and Robinson putting on a show. Jumpman coming by to do. Reem and Jumpman. Reem and Jumpman. Jumpman wants to hold it to Lana. Reem and Jumpman back at us. Reem and Jumpman going to go.
We're going to update the battle chart. The 3 of Dustin Toombs. The 9, Dustin Tones, excuse me. The 9 of Jason Ross. The 138, Justin Coppinger. The 5 of Andy Hubbard. The 8 of Steven Rivera. The 1 of Matt Riley. The 7 of Brett Heaton. And the 23 of Joey Talon. Gate hits the deck, 10 cruiser main event. Scat Matt Riley getting out in a big time hurry. Got the 8 skating donated to Steven Rivera in the second slot. It's Riley, Rivera, Riley, Rivera, and Tones. Riley, Rivera, Tones, 1, 2, and 3. Riley, Rivera, Tones got the 23 of talent in the fourth spot, and they got company coming, but it's Scat Matt Riley.
Factory Cool Boys, younger out of Blue Springs, Littler, trying to hang on right now. Got speed to Steven in the 2 spot. Dusty Combs trying to hang on. But right now, it's the Scat Man Show. Headed up the mountain. Dan's having a fit down here. It is Riley in control. Riley trying to make it happen. Here they come. Main event. 9 in the cruisers, and it's going to go to 1 of Riley. 8, 3, and 23. Dusty
Combs. A shirt sale. We sold the shirts.
Thanks, Robin.
Thanks, Robin.
Yeah. It'll take long to get rest of you this morning.
I thought you were going to win.
You're rusty, Scott. I'm corroded.
Jason Reem, so far surviving that National Cruiser title.
Notch the bullet net. All right. 11-year-old cruiser main event.
Sometimes 15 minutes is what Andy Warhol promised us. And it's 11-year-old cruiser Maine. These people have a chance. Rad Chad Hernandez and George the Manker Andrews. Either one of these guys with a big win could make it happen right now.
No pressure, guys. No pressure. 11 cruiser Maine in there right now. We got the 1 gold cup of George Andrews. The 1 of Chad Hernandez. National Age Group number 9, Chris Jensen. The 111 of TJ Beach. The A rider, Abraham Aguilar. The B rider, Brandon Meadows. National Age Group number 6, Caleb Tucker. And the 24 of Aaron Carr. Quick in the fourth spot, but it's Andrew, the Mankler from Rockford, Illinois, wants his win. Brad Chad Hernandez says no, headed into the corner. Andrews and Hernandez, Aguilar, ready for something to happen. The Mankler hanging on. Brad Chad fires off the red rose. It is Andrews and Hernandez. Andrews and Hernandez. It's going to be this one, Andrews. Yeah, Aguilar, the one. The B rider, Shea. The 4 rider, Justin Swoboda. The 1 rider, Gary Hausman. The 1 gold cup is Sean Vandenberger. The 7, Mark Hildebrand. And the 8 rider, Dr. Jammer, Julian Hurst.
showtime.
Gate hits the deck. Looks like Camber got the snap. Houseman in the middle. Oh, who he got now? As they come into turn number one. Scary Gary Houseman got the three rider. Trevor T. Wilson right there in the second slot. It's Houseman, Wilson, and Hurst. Houseman, Wilson, Hurst, Camber, and Svoboda. Scary Gary putting on a show. Why this weekend spots of 2T racing. He's got Wilson trying to interview, but Houseman. The 184 of Frankie Falassi, the 1 of Kevin Royal, the F rider of Tyler Shaw, the 6 rider, Chad Covington, the J on the number plate, Josh Luoma, the 3, Kelly Van Camp, in National Age Group, number 10, Jamie Hickson. Shaw battling out in this cruiser main event. Kevin Royal for Robinson leads him out of turn number 3.
Royal standing on the gas right now. The 6 rider trying to find a way. Covington, Shaw, but it is Royal all the way through the corner. Kevin Royal, the Robinson rider out of Southern California, has got it going his direction. Into the corner, out they come. The battle rages for whatever's left. Royal bringing it back. Here they come to the stripe. It's going to go one up.
Carmine Falco, the 2 rider, Chris Acacia, the D rider, Jonathan Gorman, the 25, Travis Dodd, the A rider, Justin Wheat, the 1 gold cup of Brett Bam Bam Mickey, the 179 of Ryan Johnson, and a chance to take over the lead for national number 1 amateur cruiser, the number 1, Tony Mr. Snuggles Lopez. Gate hits the deck. Lopez gets the pump. Gorman on the inside. MRC Rider takes it over on the outside. Gorman now in control. It's Gorman followed by Johnson. Gorman, Johnson, and Lopez. Gorman, Johnson, Lopez, and Lee. Gorman, Johnson, Lopez, and Wheat.
Tony Lopez banking out of the gate, trying to make up the ground, but Gorman and Johnson, a pretty formidable force right now. Gorman, Johnson, and Lopez. Gorman, Johnson, Lopez, and Wheat. Gorman trying to hang. Lopez pulls out the all the stops. Here they come back at us, and it's going to finish for the enormous 79 Johnson.
We've got the 3 of Anthony Reyes. The 11 of Miguel Yazar, the 5 of Kristen Weborn, the F rider Eric Doty, the G rider Keith Branson, the T rider T.J. Taylor, the C rider Grace Silvestri, and a chance to take over for the number 1 amateur cruiser title, the Turbo Kid, the A, Alexis Vaquera. Gate hits the deck. Vaquera hit down in a big time hurry. Reyes and Vaquera. Reyes, Vaquera. Oh, Silvestri on the inside. Looks like Reyes, Vaquera. Reyes, Vaquera, and Yazan. Oh, Vaquera on the inside. Reyes dodging a bullet. Our old Croupy rider taking over the second slot. Looks like the 10 rider
lead. Our reigning national cruiser trying to pick up that second one in a row, but he's going to have to win to get it.
16-year-old cruiser, main event. On the gate right now, we have the number 5 of Bolson, the C rider of Kendall Burleson, the A rider of Chuck Abel, the D rider, Elvis Levinsky, the 123 of Chris Schoonover, the one gold cup, Jeremiah Oliver, the B rider, Corky Gainsford,
and
our defending national number 1 amateur cruiser, doing it for GT, the number 1.
One gate, Crocky.
Go! 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 Take the turn! Take the turn! Get him!
It's Lee and Gainsford. Lee, Gainsford, Schoonover and Olsen. Lee, Gainsford, Schoonover and Olsen. Lee, now Schoonover on the inside! Lee, Schoonover. Lee, Schoonover and Gainsford. The J of John Renna, the B of Brent Lee, the 01 Anthony Freeman, the 4 of Nick Libertor, the 1 of Jerry Manners, and attempting to gain the position of national number 1 cruiser, the Green Machine, the Modesto Flash, the number 5 of Justin Green.
Those
Nelson,
one-footers
Brenner,
again.
Freeman got the B rider, one rider. Looks like batters right there in the fourth.